This is, sorry, I'm doing this handheld. So this is the diamond plate, and this is my 800 grit. And I drew a pencil mark across the stone. So you can see where it's dished, because that bit there, where the pencil still is, hasn't worn down yet. And you can see even on the stone. So yeah, this works, this is good. But yep, that works. Right, that looks pretty good. So people say don't wash these in water because they can rust, but I think if once it's washed, I put it on top of a radiator, I think it'll probably dry out. I'll give it a go anyway. Good, but that looks pretty good. These are mushroom plugs that I've drilled a hole in a log and put the plugs into the log, and now I'm putting on the wax, which apparently seals the plugs so that nothing else gets into the holes, like other fungi or mycelium or anything, any other bacteria. This is a sort of fresh cut piece of wood, so. And then what I might do is just stick it in a bucket of water, just to increase the water content of the wood. Let's see how it goes. But yeah, just heating this up over my little burner. We'll see what happens. This is a Christmas present, which I'm going to try out on my balcony first of all, and see if I can catch any of the birds.